you know, halftime. It all started with the kickoff return. You know, those guys blocked it up. Nas ran it back. It was a great return. You know, and then the offense has got it going. You know, those guys, they believe in it. They executed. Did a great job. Combination of Thomas and Wes and Jalen. I mean, you know, you can't beat that. And then we go down, we knock it down on the kickoff on the 15-yard line. I mean, those guys did a great job. And special teams was really a big factor today. And then obviously taking the ball away on defense, a couple of interceptions, and then three forced fumbles. I mean, tremendous day.
It wasn't an adjustment. It was just us doing what we planned on doing coming into the game better. Sometimes it just takes a couple series to adjust, get used to what's going on out there, and you know that's what basically happened to us today. Our backs ran awesome today. The O-line was all over the field, knocking people down, knocking people back. Joe Walker ran the ball like a beast today, and you know, just for us to be able to sit on the sideline and watch them work is, you know, that's the best part about this sport is, you know, the team aspect of it. It's the ultimate team sport, and that first drive of the third quarter I think set the tone for us the rest of the game. They were out there for 8 minutes, 12 seconds. And I was looking around at the defense, the other guys on the defense, just like how awesome it looked for those guys to just get in the zone and do what they do best. And it was really cool to watch. I didn't have a threat into the boundary, so when I opened up in my drop, it allows me to get my eyes more on the quarterback since I have no actual threat of a person. And you know, I took a glance at the quarterback, saw his eyes, out to the field, and then I noticed number three to the field, the number three receiver, was coming across deep, and I was able to rob underneath it and make a nice little play.